Alright, we're doing some epoxy finish over the Fresco Harmony for durability. We're using stuff called mirror coat. And it's a two-part. I like to use these little measuring devices here in this N3. I want to put the epoxy on this bonko area. Now, in order for this to retain the color, we have to run two coats of the Fresco Harmony clear coat fireplace. We just want to seal it really super strong. We don't want to change the color. And then we'll just serve it. And I'm putting on hardly any, just a really thin layer. Just to seal it. All right, so after my surface is all rolled out there, I use one of these plastic blades and I just pull all this stuff off. I want to pull all of my excess stuff back off of here. I wanted to figure out a technique for making these areas a lot stronger. And that epoxy is really low VOC. It's really decent stuff to work with. All right, so that's a little bit about using the mirror coat epoxy on high traffic sections with Fresco Harmony. If you have any questions, be sure to check us out at frescoharmony.com or email me directly, info@frescoharmony.com. Hope you guys have a great day. Thank you.